Alright guys, so I'm getting ready to toss the grill back on the truck, but first I need to install the hood pins. I'm thinking somewhere between the edge of the hood and this line right here, so probably somewhere right around in here. I was going to install them where the factory bump stops go, which is right here. But I'm thinking somewhere up in here, but I just don't want to put any holes in my core support. Let me know what you guys think.